Father God, again, we thank you for your grace. God, we thank you for your presence. God, we thank you for this union of your daughter and your son. God, we even thank you for the company that came here to witness it. God, and we pray right now, God, that this is a union that is not for the moment, but for a lifetime, oh God. Lord, and we pray, God, that your grace, your peace, oh God, be in the midst of their relationship and in their home. God, and that each and every soul, heart, and mind that is here, God, will be one of support, oh Lord. That if we can't say anything well, God, that we won't say nothing at all. God, I pray that your continued blessings and favor be with them. For as your word says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. In Jesus' holy and righteous name, amen.
Amen.
I promise to love, cherish, lead, and protect you for the rest of my life. I promise to give you a life of joy, honesty, and commitment. And I thank God for you. It's really difficult finding the right words to describe what you've been to me. And after rewriting this letter 25 times, I realize there are no words that could really describe who and what you have been to me these last 11 years. You saw right through these good looks and smooth exterior. It showed me unconditional love. And because of you, I know deep down inside, you will stand.
As I look back over these 11 years that we've been growing together, I can't help but to think about how good God is good and how blessed you are. And we've been through some great times and all sorts of trying times. But today, we stand here. I am truly thankful for the man you have chosen to be for yourself and for our family.
I'll repeat after me as you please say your question.
Hi, Harold.
Give this ring to you. As a token of the covenant made between us this day, and as a pledge of our mutual love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Howard and Karolyn have consented together in wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their truth to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving rings, and by joining hands, by the power invested in me by the state and the church, I am now authorized to pronounce thee husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. H. Scottish Christ.
Susie Q, you drop the bomb on me. Stretch it, stretch it.